On 25th of September, the Narcotics Control Bureau arrested actor Arjun Rampal's girlfriend Gabriela Dimitrades' brother, Edisialos Dimitrades, from Goa in the drug case. He was taken into custody in a joint operation by NCB Mumbai and NCB Goa. After coming across the shocking news, the actor himself was taken aback. However, he urged the public not to associate his name with the news. Issuing a statement over this whole matter, Arjun has said, and I quote, "Dear friends, followers and public, I am as shocked and taken aback as you are with this latest development today. It's unfortunate that my name is being unnecessarily dragged in every publication, though I have no association whatsoever." Calling himself and his direct family a law-abiding citizen, Arjun further added, "As far as my family and I are concerned, my direct family and I are law-abiding citizens. And while the incident involves a person who is a relative of my partner, I have no other connection or relationship other than that with this person." Urging the media to not to mention his name in the headlines related to Edisialos Dimitrades and his case, the actor also stated, "I request the media to not make headlines using my name as we are not related and this is causing hurt and confusion for my own family and the people I have a professional relationship with. I have faith in our legal system and whoever is on the wrong side of the law should be treated as the judiciary deems fit. My trust is in the system in these matters." On the other hand, earlier after arresting Dimitrades, the NCB also issued a statement saying, "NCB Mumbai and Goa in a joint operation arrest Bollywood actor Arjun Rampal's girlfriend Gabriela Dimitrades' brother from Goa in connection with the drug case. Seized charas." Edisialos Dimitrades was produced in court and has now been sent to 2 weeks of judicial custody.